Kericho and Naroka, the coldest tonight. Temperature standing at as low as 12 degrees Celsius. Hello there. Many thanks for joining us. My name is Yusuf Farah. This is your Channel One with the updates now. Rainfall is expected tonight in areas of the northwest, western, central, and parts of the eastern region. Looking at tomorrow morning, this is what we'll be waking up to. Areas of Kisumu, Unyeri, and Kericho will be having rainfall in the morning. Sunny intervals dominate most parts of the coastal region and the northeastern region as well, areas of Mandera, Garissa, and Isiolo. In the afternoon, however, things take a change. Thunderstorms and showers in areas of Kisii, Kisumu, Kericho, Eldoret, and its environs. However, for residents of the coastal region, Mombasa and Lamu, all the way to Kilifi, expect showers in the afternoon accompanied by sunny intervals. In the capital city, expect sunny intervals as well. Looking at the temperatures now, Garissa highs of 37, lows of 24, Nairobi highs of 25, lows of 16, and in Voi highs of 33 and lows of 20. That completes the local weather forecast. I leave you with the international weather forecast. Remember, stay safe, wash your hands, and maintain social distance. Have yourself a lovely night.